Ball number three, Wilson tennis ball. Looks pretty good. It's bouncy. Let's cut this bad boy up. This will be a little tricky. Instead, I grabbed a razor blade this time to see if that would work better with the serrated edge. So it should cut pretty sharp. Hopefully we are safe and it works out. All right, we're gonna smash it on this. It's not hard like the baseball and the golf ball are, so it's going to squeeze it in, but I think that's okay. Just need it to be strong enough there. You okay, Claire? Just raise your blade. Be very careful. Hear the air? Air came out of it. That's funny. Okay, well, don't think we need the clamp for this one. Already got this. Hello. Hello, Lincoln.
Can I see that?
Yeah. Hello.
Ouch.
Did it bite you?
Hi. Ah, it's biting me. It's biting my thumb off.
Nice.
Hello.
Okay, let's finish. Let's show the girls. Girls, come here. Look at this. Come look at this. Hurry. Look at the tennis ball. I cut it open a little bit. Now it talks.
Hello. Ah, it's in the middle.
Okay. Let's finish this up. It's more dangerous when you don't have a clamp on it, but
looks pretty easy.
It's easy, but it can be dangerous if you don't put your hand in the wrong spot and it slips out.
Some of the pink stuff.
Oh, whoops.
What?
Don't want to get it all dirty.
Woohoo!
Oh,
let me see inside of that.
You're
done.
Okay.
Can I see one?
Hold on, here
we go. Hey! It still can work!
Kind of, yeah. What do you think about that inside? What does it look like?
Blue. Looks like blue.
Blue. It's cool. Mm. How's it smell?
Smell it.
Joe London.
What does it smell? Smell it.
I smell.